buddy. Heading out this morning. See if we can't catch something nice to eat. This is Phil, Scope Scar Outdoors.
Size though. Ooh. Barracuda or a king? Let's see. Might be a king. Thing in before the sharks get here. Yeah. There we go. That is a nice king right there. Fish in the boat, baby. Using that triple hook setup. Ow! Oh, fuck. Fish on me. Fish. Suck so bad. Ugh. I'm gonna have to pull that freaking thing all the way through. Ugh. This is not good. No, fuck. Damn it. some pliers. Cutters on you? Oh. I got it through all the way. I just need to cut it off now. Some dikes or something? Cut that hook?
Yeah, we got some.
All right, awesome. Woo. I have a pair, but they're not cutting it. I got a pair of needles with cutters on them, but they're not cutting it. Yes, sir.
Do you have a first aid kit on board? What is it?
Well, just wanted to touch base here. I end up putting a fish hook through my finger. Some nice people driving past, I waved them down. I thought I had a pair of cutters on here. I think I took them off to do some work at my house. Important lesson: keep a pair of cutters on your boat in case you get a hook in your finger. You can cut it off and pull it out. Don't cut off your finger. Cut the hook in half and then pull it out so you're not trying to pull the barb out. Anyways, I'm using a pretty good sized hook.
triple hook for kingfish, and when the kingfish waved its head, it slammed me in the finger, and I got one of those triple hooks, so I had the fish and my finger all attached, and it didn't feel very good, to say the least. Anyways, note to self, keep a pair of cutters on the boat at all times. I knew that. Made a rookie mistake.